Hello and welcome to Factorio Fun Play. I am a Cretio and today we are gonna... I don't know what we're gonna do today. So let's find it out. Oh, we will of course build more solar panels. Actually, that might be what we will do today to fix the power situation. And then I mean fix it completely. So let's see what we can do. I mean, we also want to get some defense up all around. 220 stones. We have 82 left over here. Let's... oh, nothing more to grab. Okay. Let's create all the walls we can create. Oh, something like that. And now we should have a couple of hundred walls. But we need more power. If we want, which is what we actually want, to handle it with laser turrets, we need more power, more incoming power. Oh yeah, what's happening? Oh, it's almost exactly what it can handle. And the accumulators are being used. That's what? I don't understand what's happening, where it goes up and down like that. Because it didn't seem that there was a bite or attack. Anyway, let's plunk down a few more of these solar panels. And yes, of course, I'm aware that they won't do a difference now. They will only do a difference... oh, we could move it one to the left, I think. They will only do a difference when we actually have the sun up. So basically tomorrow. But if we have prepared it and then we have accumulators as well, then we could use it. If we don't prepare it, then we know that we are not able to use it. And accumulator up there. Yes, but I need to do that to get to it. I actually think that we have something that could work out pretty good if I can only find the power poles. There, I guess. Even over there, yep. I think that's even more out of the way. Oh, and I only got one accumulator. But that's... Oh yeah, and we're all working on laser turret shooting speed. So we do have some... Whoa, okay, this isn't good. Chest is full of solid fuel. Actually, this causes a problem because we can't get rid of the heavy oil or light oil, which means that we can't get a lot of whatever it's called, petroleum gas, to produce the batteries that we need for both accumulators and turrets, laser turrets. I think if we create a few more chests, like that. What if we place one up here? And an inserter? No, let's not do that. Let's do that. Let's drop that inserter. And then... There we have the small electric. this way, making sure to empty this chest. Oh, it's emptying one at a time. If we empty this, then we can place new chest there, then new chest there, then chest there, to make sure that we have as much as possible. Let's go to the left down here. Previously it have been problems down here with the walls being attacked, but no, we don't have any problems nowhere, actually. Or anywhere. Or however you say that. Yep, and let's keep the stone brick. What about more turrets? Oh, we need more steel plates. That's an easy thing to fix, at least. And we need one more battery. That should also be pretty easy to come by. Oh, damn it. I wasn't fast enough. Let's grab the next one. Yep. 24. That's enough for... Oh, I can't go through there. 24, that's enough for two laser turrets. So two laser turrets it is. And yes, two more laser turrets and some accumulators. Where did they go? There they are. Oh, that one doesn't have any connection. Oh, they should go, it should be something like that. We should go for some stack bonus. Since we did discover that it only have one per move, and we definitely want this speeding up a bit. 1.3k and 340. If we just double it up to 2, it's a big gain. Really big. I don't know what limit is for this. I think it's getting the materials into the machine. That shouldn't be a problem, should it? Let's fix that. Okay. Let's do it like this instead. Medium electric pole there. And then another fast inserter. And another belt. Which should mean that this could run all the time. More or less, at least. But this using two fast inserters full time. For it to run almost full time. Can we do anything here? We still need that. I'm thinking, what if we made an underground belt? It goes there. Then we make sure with this underground belt, it can be grabbed to that, and this can grab for that assembly machine. Oh, hopefully we should have enough materials to be, or at least enough inserters to be able to produce enough green circuits. And yeah, you can see this inserter working like crazy. But of course it takes some time to create a solar panel as well, meaning that it's not critical in any way. I don't need to upgrade it. Because it is It does have the materials for two more solar panels once one is clear. One is done, I mean. But right now I'm thinking about getting the personal robots. Is that a good idea? Basic. Where is it? Night vision? No. Oh, it requires armor crafting. That requires armor crafting too, which we can do. Yeah, let's do that. That should be pretty fast to do. Yep, and the green circuits have built up again. That's what we want to see. Okay, let's look at the power consumption now, which shows that we are almost not using the steam engines at all during the day. That's good news. That's really good news. Let's see if we can make the solar array even bigger to make sure that we don't use the steam engines at all. Not at daytime, at least. Oh, fish. Those want fish? Okay. Oops. And this one. No, of course, this is in the wrong position. Let's see what we can do about that. Just do that, because that's the next thing to create. Whoops, that's wrong. That's right. Okay. And more solar cells. Think it should be like that, yes. Yep. And then the accumulators. How many accumulators can we fit? Not that many. Only two. That's too bad. Well, we can fit more to the left, definitely. And we should. Where do we have there? The electric pole is. Placing it over there would make it possible to fit a few more accumulators over here. And over there. Let's see, of course the steam engines are used right now to charge the new accumulators. Let's see what happens when they stop being charged. Oh, 5.4, nothing. That's great. Let's add another few solar panels and see if we can kill it completely. Another medium electric pole. This is in the way. Let's not worry about that at the moment, then. And yep, now it's only solar power. But we do need more accumulators. Actually, if I can find them. Where are the accumulators? Have we run out of them? I think we have. One over there and one over here. But let's see if we can disconnect. Oh. Damn. Okay. Could go that way. Let's see if it's possible to disconnect these steam engine stuff and just use solar panels and solar panels and accumulators. But that requires me to move the turrets. Actually, let's not worry about that. Let's do it anyway. I'm thinking about doing something like this. And then do this. Disconnect that one. Yes, I will still do coal for the last three. And then remove that. That way we should not get more coal to the first couple of steam engines or boilers, just to the last three ones. Of course that will be from tomorrow night. Let's go and see if we can find some more accumulators. No. I guess that we have... Yep. There's too much light oil at the moment, which means that nothing can be processed. But this is empty as well, meaning that we could remove those, put on a new chest below it, put on the inserter there, and the belt there. Oh yeah, and it picks from the right side, which means that we can break down light oil now, and we can get the production of batteries going again. This one should be removed. It isn't needed anymore. Which means that we should soon get... Yep. It is producing solar panels. Or accumulators. Which is great news. Yes, and that's armor crafting. Basic modular armor. Yes, let's do that. There is some research still needed to get the actual stuff I want, but that will be solved. How are we on iron? This have run out. The others are still fine. How about over to the other iron outpost? Everything is fine, but this only have 1,000 left. But we are fine at the moment, at least. Oh yeah, now we have catched up. So we are getting rid of the heavy oil as fast as we can. The light oil is still backed up a bit. Do we have to do anything about that? It is working as fast as it can. Is it fast enough? No, it's not. Let's create another chemical plant to be able to put it on and make sure to solve the problem instead of just bypass it. Because, I mean, we are at the moment, I think, let's look, yes. Is this stopping? Processing is stopping because of light oil, so we need to get rid of the light oil a bit faster than we currently is. Oh, I had the chemical plant already. Okay. There, and then, oh, can do this instead. and then just do inserter. Can I run? I can't run between those. Okay, let's move this one step, I guess. Chemical plant over there. Like that. And like that. And oh yeah, and we need some power. Now hopefully the amount of light all should be lowered a little bit. Let's see, oh yeah, it's going down. This should be enough, I think. Some more accumulators. Oh yeah, let's look at the coal situation up here. Yes, one of the burners, boilers, have run out of coal now. But that's not really a problem. That's what was expected. And if we need to jumpstart it, we can just place a belt there and everything will start up again. So that's basically the ideal situation, what have happened. Let's place up here. Didn't realize we didn't have this covered already. Down there. Yep. Oh. One more. Any more accumulators? Yes. And what about the power now? Yes, there is a bit power from the steam engines and the accumulators are adding some power to the mix, but mostly it's still the solar panels. Oh, that was wrong. I want a portable fusion reactor, but it requires the solar panels, so let's research that. I tried in my other series to have a robot port with solar panels. The solar panels doesn't give nearly enough power. So that's a bad idea. Well, maybe not, but it doesn't work. If it's a bad idea or not, I don't know for sure. How is it with oil? Well, there's still a lot of it, but it is being... This being lowered a bit. And this, oh, there's no stored light oil in this and not in this refinery either. So it's going the right way, definitely. Oh yeah, let's have a look at the power situation. We still have loads of accumulator capacity. But it is going down rapidly, which I think is fair. I mean, there is no sun and we are basically relying on the sun. Portable fusion. Oh, that takes the science pack 3. Oh, I don't have that yet. Maybe I should research that actually. But let's see what we can get. Before that, yes, the batteries we need, or we want at least. Yep, and most of these have run out now. The it is running out. How does it handle it? Come on, son. Please show yourself. Oh, I couldn't do that. Should still be in here, but I can grab it. If it runs out, I know that I can add it to get the steam engines working again. Oh yeah, now we're totally out. But the sun is going up now, which will solve the problem. So let's not work on these ones. Not tonight. But we do need both more solar panels and more accumulators, I think. Mostly more accumulators. And yes, now we can see that it's actually working. Okay, this also requires science pack 3. Night vision, no. Energy shield, no. No. Yes, but I can't. No, no, no. Maybe this is... No, I can't go for the power arm. Actually, let's see if there's anything that only requires the red science packs. Not this far, at least. Yes, shotgun something. Yeah, I did pick up a few of these. Do I have any solar panels on me? No, I don't. Let's plunk down over there. Yes. That's really good. And then we go for the accumulators. And then we only want more accumulators and more solar panels. ...49 solar panels, that's good. 8 accumulators, not that good, but it's the best I can do. Oh! We are not getting enough... whatever this is called. Copper. So let's add a few more copper miners. Like that, and then add some power. Okay, that should hopefully be enough. We still have enough iron. That shouldn't be a big problem, I guess. Yes, it's backing up. Now we have added more copper, and hopefully it's enough. I mean, we still haven't run out, so it's not critical yet. But let's get more solar panels built. Oh. Actually, we should grab an accumulator and place it on over there. Oh, I have a few more of those. Research this one as well. Then another accumulator, some solar panels. And I guess a power pole. This we have to move to another place. That's fine. And I guess even more solar panels. Oops. Like that. Can't place it over there. Yeah, some accumulators. Can we place, oh, not that kind of power pole, that kind of, up there, yes, but unfortunately that's only for these, so we need another power pole as well. Let's place it up there, I guess. So now it works with the rest of the grid as well. Oh, an attack, and I hurt our wall. Damn biters. You're the natives, you shouldn't destroy things on your own planet, should you? Actually, they should. Let's place it over there. And yeah, we can only fit one accumulator there. So, how the power? How's the power? We still have solar panel power, but soon that will be out and we will have problems again. 2 megawatts with the steam engines. Now the accumulator kicks in. Let's run up and grab some more accumulators. And I think after this run, we will hold on with the power building for a moment. Not because we don't need it, but because it takes too much time to do. Accumulators over there. Let's do something like that. I don't want to add more stuff to it. And over there. So this one covers those, this one covers that. So everything should be fine. But let's see if we can get through. Oh yeah, it's getting... Solar panels are being used already. I guess we survived this night, and now we have added even more for next night. So this looks pretty good. Yep, no accumulators needed anymore, and they are charging again. And yes, we still have the steam engines. Maybe I should move all these turrets. Just found one spot of stone. Let's plunk down miner for that. And chest. And then just plunk some coal into it. See if we can move all the turrets one step up. Where's our... There we have the turrets. This is actually really stupid to do. Let's not worry about that until we have finished this. Because we really need... Some ammo in the turrets. And we don't have enough ammo to fill them up. But Hopefully this is enough. And we can lead the coal this way. Oh yeah, and let's cut it over here to make sure that everything goes. Oh, actually, let's cut it here as well to make sure that we are using all of the coal on this line before we connect the next line. We don't need to use all of it, but we need to make sure that. Does it matter really? No, it doesn't. Let's just grab those. And then we have some extra coal in our inventory. And we have no steam engines connected now. And everything, oh yeah, everything is good right now, at least. But maybe it's because we are not, we are not doing any research. Let's not worry about this. Let's worry about this instead. I guess. And let's look at the blue science packs. Batteries, advanced circuits, smart inserters, and steel plates. That's actually quite different from what we have already. Oh yeah, we can't create more solar panels because we don't have any steel plates. But I think it's good for now, actually. Let's not worry about it right now. Let's worry about it when we need to worry about it. But these ones. Actually, I'm thinking about how to create these plastic bars. Did we set up something to create plastic? I don't think we did, no. We did prepare for it, but we never set it up. Let's do it like this. I think that's, oh yeah, it requires coal as well. Yep, coal. Let's make it simple. Just go for that, and an inserter, and then some power. And then we, of course, need the, oh, and then an output as well. And then we need some coal. We do have some coal. Let's start with that. Oh yeah, of course. This will only take from this refinery. More or less. That's how it works. I think. Point 0.5 per second from that one. What about this one? Oh, I'm 0.5 per second here as well. I'm seeing that I'm running out of time, so let's stop this episode here, and next time let's continue with something. So, see you next time. Bye!